As qualitative researchers, why do we focus on using small sample size? It's very simple. There are three reasons why we use small sample size. So the first one is the nature of qualitative study is to explore. We always try to describe phenomenon, situations, events. We explore, we want to understand. We try to explain an experience. Qualitative researchers need small sample size to get an in-depth understanding of the issue that they are focusing on. Another reason is the nature of the inquiry process. Qualitative study is more of an inductive way of doing research. So this means that you collect your data, you analyze and develop themes, and sometimes find out the connection between the themes and come up with a theory to explain a process or a phenomenon. Quantitative researchers then can use this theory, develop hypotheses, collect data, and test the hypothesis. And the last reason is how we, apply research findings. In qualitative study, we don't generalize because we use small sample size. We just want to understand the phenomenon. We just want to learn more about what is happening. We just want to understand the complexity of the issue that we are focusing on. Most of the time, we focus on transferring findings to similar situations or findings to similar contexts. Because our goal is not to generalize the findings, we don't have to collect data from a lot of participants. We focus on a few participants trying to understand the phenomenon, trying to collect rich data to help us to address the research question that we have. So these are the three reasons why we focus on small sample size when we are doing a qualitative research. Let me hear from you. Do you feel like the findings will not be credible if you focus on small sample size? What are your thoughts? I just want to know, how do you feel about using small sample size when you are conducting qualitative research? Thank you for your time.